E-Team, Clint here from Elite Training Facility, home of Better Body Exchange, with today's exercise of the week. Now, you may notice my hair is slightly blue. That is for the Go Blue, Go Bald event that we are participating in support of Make-A-Wish Foundation. Now, next week, I will be bald. We are doing Spider-Man's From Suspension. First, beginner option, drop the cradles onto the toes and flip over into a box position. First things first, set yourself so the feet are directly under the anchor point when the legs are extended straight. Your nice strong plank, and all you're going to do, bring one knee over to the elbow and back to straight, other knee over to the elbow, back to straight. That is a beginner option. You may add a push-up to that. Our second option is to do a four-point suspension Spider-Man. So you're going to start with the butt directly under the anchor point. Hands in suspension cradles. You will need two of these. Now, bring it up nice and tight. And again, you're going to bring one knee to the opposite elbow, back to straight. Other knee to the opposite elbow, back to straight. Make sure you control this. You may add a push-up as you do that. Knee goes out and up. That is the second option. Third option, start with the butt directly under the anchor point. Plank the body nice and tight. Find your station. Now, try and control the spin. Bring one knee to the elbow as you do a push-up. The option is the push-up. You don't always have to do the push-up. Switch legs. Repeat for 1 minute. Have a fantastic weekend.